Hello students, today we are going to see standard 4 moral science. Lesson 3, topic is God is love. Come, let us move on to the video session.
God is love. Let us love one another, for love is from God. Words of wisdom. God is always present in places where human beings love each other. Let's begin the story. There was an old cobbler named Kailash. He was a good man. During the day, he worked very hard, and at night he prayed to God and read the holy scripture. He often thought, God has been good to me. I wish he would come to my poor house. One night in his sleep, he heard a voice saying, Kailash, you're a good man. You want me to come to your house. Look out of your window and you will see me. Kailash woke up. He was not sure whether it was a dream or if somebody had really called him. Next day, Kailash kept looking out of the window. He could not see anybody coming to his house. In the afternoon, Kailash saw an old man sweeping the road. Kailash called him in and gave him some hot tea to drink. After some time, the old man went away. Kailash still waited for God. He sat near the window. After some time, he saw a beggar woman with a baby crying in her lap. Kailash took pity on her. He called her in and gave some old clothes and milk to the baby. The woman was filled with happiness. She blessed Kailash many times and went away. It was evening now, and still there was no sign of God. Kailash kept on sitting near the window. Suddenly, he heard an old woman shouting at a boy. The boy had tried stealing bananas from the old woman's basket. The woman was beating the poor boy. Kailash rushed outside to rescue the boy. He paid for the bananas and asked the woman to forgive him. Kailash then asked the boy to carry the woman's basket for her. Night came, still there was no sign of God. Kailash sat down to pray. He was feeling very tired. Then suddenly from a dark corner, he heard, Kailash, you did not recognize me. Who are you? Kailash asked. He tried to see in the dark. Suddenly, there was light and Kailash saw God standing in front of him. I came to your house and you treated me to tea. You gave me clothes and money and you rescued me from the old woman. Kailash fell on the feet of God. He knew that the people he had helped during the day were God in different forms. Kailash now knew that God had visited him thrice that day. He knew that God always lives near us. Each person is an image of God. We are all children of God. How can we say that we love God, whom we cannot see? If we do not first love our neighbor, whom we see every day. We love God because He is our Father. He loves all His children more than any father in the world. We must love everybody around us because we are all God's children. God wants us to spread the message of love. We must love others as much as ourselves. We must treat others as we ourselves want to be treated by others. This is how God wants all human beings to be. Children, from this story you came to know that we have to love others and treated as we ourselves want to be treated by others. Thank you, children.